Hey, what's going on, guys? Lewis Open Flame here, back bringing you another episode of Star Wars Jedi. Alright, guys, let's figure out the path that we need to take. I believe it's gonna be, if I remember correctly,
let's go, BD. You got this, BD.
No, but the smell attracts crabs. Insurgent! Okay! There he goes! Someone else get in here! Aim at fire!
Let's just defend.
Is it just me?
Just like that.
Know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic.
There's gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right?
Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy.
Now let's hop up here.
Take it down! Yeah.
Go this way, and that way, and I missed. Actually, I think we're supposed to go that way.
Right there, right there. On mission. I don't want to die here.
Do your magic, BD. Good work, BD.
Sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, I'll keep looking.
Going down. Let's see, if I remember correctly, we need to go this way. This way.
Prodroid. They're watching us, BD.
This way. Ow! Well, that's nice.
think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first, I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good. That's what we needed. You want to climb up a zip line? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's got to be a way to the tomb now.
Come on.
Hey, BD, let's go.
There, much better. Did I? There.
Down.
worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here. Need you to charge this, BD. Thanks, BD.
I missed a... even have what it takes to climb up that. I guess I do. Oh, it's just moss. Okay. Go.
Count Kestis. How predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name. Your past. And most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. This is too easy. I suffered far worse. Over here. defeat me. I suffered far worse.
Huh.
You're learning. Not quite as gifted as Sears' last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Sear was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me. In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students?
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. Found it. Feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it, but Seer. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You. How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me once. There's no technique Sear has that I haven't perfected.
Ah, barely missed it. What? Oh, come on. What? Finally. On the umpteenth try. Oh, yes.
Finding stuff.
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zephyrs. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
We'll see how much you learn.
Get up here! Hurry!
Let's move, BD.
Thank you.
Oh, come on.
Just breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
All right, let's see.
You're not getting out of here alive.
I see you, Jedi.
Oh shit. I propelled myself off! That's another dead trooper. No. There we go. There we go. Alright, let's see, guys. Let's go this way.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Sarah made me.
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
Ah! Ah, here we are.
Haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
Oh, crud.
Survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
Yeah, it's this way. Oh, shoot. Forgot there was a gap there.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus.
It's
a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. Summon your weapon.
Forces within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah.
Sweet.
So.
force pull. Thank you. Oh, what's going on? Whew, I saved myself. No, nope. I unsaved myself. Ah, there we go. It's it. Come on.
Considered precious.
Ah, here we are. Wasn't the way after all, but this is probably the safest stopping point that I'll ever find. Alright guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, hit that like button, and if you guys haven't already, hit that subscribe button and notification bell to receive notice that I'm when I put out content. And until next time, guys, stay strong, Knights of Flame.